Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how I can notice that in that my car there is engine failure and bad bearing damage and issue in this my engine. And the method is now that we can find this error when we listen that engine. And then I start this engine and I will show that how I can know that what tells that we have engine failure in that my engine. Okay, and now I start this engine that we can listen this engine bearing failure sound. Okay, and now engine is running well, but then when I accelerate a little bit more, this engine starts to keep that fart sound. Listen. In that area I can add more revs and soon we can hear small hammering sound. It is that. Okay, and let's listen again. Now sound is okay, but then that sound, what comes when I give revs? It is sometimes. Okay. Okay, and there was this bad hammering sound, and I try to demonstrate that sound. And it is something like that when I add these revs in here, and sometimes there is that kind of small hitting. Like that something was hitting like this my hammer. And sometimes, what it could be? I believe now that when here we have this car engine's piston, what moves in here, and this is connection rod, and here we have these connection rod bearings, that this area and these parts, they are too worn out, and that's this my connection rod. This connection rod makes small extra movement in that way, and this makes that bad sound. But this is my estimation, but the final truth is that there is now bearing issue, and it is either either this connection rod or then crankshaft bearings, and they are failure. And let's look when I take that engine next out, and we can look that engine more, that what is issue in there. Okay, and then I continue.